have a decent coat. Or coat, goddamn it, Fox. I try to shoot it with a pistol. I've never gotten one over 30s and for my launch yet. It's always under. God damn it. Should jump in the stand, maybe. No problem. Surely by then we'd be close enough. I think the puppy might fuck us. I'm stuck. Thank you. Alright, here comes the fox. Well, since there's a... Try to get the fox with a... With the bow, so since there might be a decent... Or don't know how big that stag is going to be. I'm gonna fuck that fox here. I seen it come down the hill. There you go. It's both common, but how big are you? He's biggest. That first one should be a month. Take him. Hey, we hit it. Testing, so he's definitely gonna die. I'm playing on single player. So I don't know if I hit it, but I mean, gotta hurry now. It's if you get close, it shows you hit it. But technically, I always play on multiplayer. Ah, puppy found him. I mean, he wasn't hard to track, but hopefully he's over 30, so that's minimum for on Thomas to throw in my lodge. See how big it ends up then. Kind of hears. 33! That might be leaderboards. Fucking that ends. That's my personal best. That's almost. Jeez, 33.9. I thought. Glad I shot it with the pistol. And that's. I think I found out what happened. That stag spooked. He got too close and, spooked. That's what. And it spooked this guy and that other one. 33.9. Definitely going to fucking the lodge. That's my personal best. I'm gonna have a look. That's definitely a leaderboard. I don't know what the foxes are right now. I know that's gotta be. Hell, they don't get much bigger than that, do they? I don't even know what max is on a fox. I forgot. I'll have to look this up. So, after a taxidermist, then I'll stop and then. I am on single player. I'll try to might throw it in a lodge and then jump on one of my 18, 19 lodges. And then look. We'll set it maybe. I'll see. Hell yes. Give me a second. Yes, yes, yes. Taxidermist. Are you sure? I'm glad they added that because he used to not be. It's taxidermist every now and then. And then whenever free to play, I've got like 10,000 gems. That actually taxidermist shit. But I'm glad they made it so. We'll fuck with you later. Alright. Oh yeah, let me pause the video. I'll look, see what leaderboard are right now. Okay, I'm fucking back. I thought it was Insane Monster. That is 33.9 something I didn't pay. But right now, I just look. There's a guy, CL. I can't pronounce, or can't look. No, I'm sorry. The top number one is at 33.947. And then a 33. second is 33.903. And so I'm either, or might be the top three best red fox for right now for this little thing. Let's go put it in lodge. We'll just go down here and then I'll walk back up because I was trying to find me a monster stag or albino or rare skin to put in my lodge. I've got to find an albino stag, male stag to put in my lodge. I hunt them every now and then, but since we're on single player, one good thing I can go in here and add it. So see, I have shitload. I think it's 18 or 19. Let's go to this one. Maybe I can put it in here. There's my albinos. Let's see. I'm trying to think. Oops. Got in. Fucking been forever. I don't know. I never, or always just, you put it on through the, on the website. Okay, here we go. Told you I've been forever. Very long time ago. Because I always hunt multiplayer, so I always put it on through. On the website. Okay, now. Alright. So. Oops. Mediums. Alright, let's put you over here and put you right there. That should be him. Yep, 39.0. Yeah, 9. So I'm going to be. Yeah, I'll be second actually with that one, right? As of right today, April 29th, it's 52 p.m. or Central Time. I'm second because right now, the second person is 33.903 and mine is 9. So I'm second. I almost was first place. That's crazy. I've had best I've ever had. I've had 10 things on or leaderboard at the same time when it ended and restarted, but I've never, that's the best I've had for. My first time I ever got it there. That, which I have a video of that. My 244-inch mule deer I killed on Timber Gold. That was number 14. It was number 14. But that's my second. So that's a monster. That's a crazy. So, let's see. I don't think there's very many poses. I will have to say Call of Wild has more poses because, you know, game engine, more advanced. So I'm assuming that'd be why, but it's still good enough. Probably go back to, like this. So hell yes, that's just crazy. Yeah, see, right now, the date, so yeah, so it shows, you know, April 30th, well, now it's 30th. That's weird. Surely it's not the 30th, so well, it's not, but I wonder why it's showing 30th, because it's right now still, not even, or 11:54 p.m. on the 29th, so yeah, Thursday night, but it shows the 30th, but we didn't have killed it on, that's weird. Wonder what if that's a bug or wonder what's showing the 30th the next day when It was technically, but what do y'all think about that? That is nuts. That's my crazy. Till I fucking shot that fucker. And hell, I was trying to find a stag or a big stag or something. Throw it in the lodge or make a video or an albino or something rare or something. You know, hell, I couldn't find. And then just come across this. I was just farting around. I hadn't played for a while. Crazy. Crazy, crazy. All right. Thanks for watching, everybody. Bye.